It really is. Sophie.
It can't be Sophie. It's impossible. Sophie's gone. She's been dead for 7 years.
Sophie?
But is it? Has she lost her memory too? Follow me. There's something I want to show you. Ago, me, Sophie, and Richard all came to this very spot and swore a pact of friendship. Look here at this tree trunk. Well, do you remember anything?
I don't know. But just looking at this tree makes me feel somehow strange. It's like looking at something that's very precious to me. So, what does it mean?
You can't be the real Sophie. I mean, it doesn't make any sense. Even still, I can hardly imagine you as anyone else. I mean, you look just like her. Wow. So what happens now? Do you want to come back to town with us?
That would be best. It's really dangerous here.
Okay, then let's hurry back. I'm starting to get worried about the others.
Yes, let's go.
A Sopharia seed? Maybe Sophie is watching over us after all.
Einen Sopharia-Samen haben wir erhalten. Und irgendwie... ja, es ist sehr strange. Sophie hat uns irgendwie gerettet, irgendwie aber auch nicht. Ich meine, sie ist gestorben. Die Szene hat, hoffe ich mal, jeder von uns gesehen. Und doch ist sie tatsächlich da. Kann sich aber an nichts erinnern. Das macht die Sache eben sehr strange für mich. Hm. Naja, jetzt sind wir allerdings wieder zu dritt. Okay. Bei einer Verbrennung erhöht sich die Dauer deines Taumelns beim Erleiden von Schäden und verhindert die KP-Wiederherstellung. Dies ist ein besonders übler Zustand, den du aber mit einem Brennbann verhindern kannst. Okay, kennen wir schon. Also Zustände wie Gift, Brand, keine Ahnung, was gibt's noch? Eis wahrscheinlich. So Sachen. Können wir mit den ganzen Bans, die wir finden oder die wir schon gefunden haben, eben verhindern oder lindern. So in unserem Giftbann, den Espel ja trägt. Und jetzt, glaube ich, müssen wir wieder zurück nach Lorne, nehme ich an. Genau, kehre nach Lorne zurück. Die großen Gegner nehmen wir natürlich mit. Da die noch schöne Erfahrungspunkte geben. Na komm her. Oh, da ist noch so ein großes Vieh. So, jetzt noch auf das große gehen. Und das war es auch schon wieder. So, kommt jetzt noch ein Gegner oder... Ja, da ist noch einer. So ein Riese. Es ist aber schön, wieder mit Sophie zu kämpfen. Da die dann doch schon sehr hilfreich ist. Na. Sehr schön. Und wir haben ein Level-Up bekommen. Das ist genial. Sophie hat Vitalität erlernt. Und Sophie hat jetzt den Kampfschülerin-Titel. Ja. Kaum ist sie bei uns, erlernt sie wieder so viele Titel. Ah, Moment. Titel wechseln. Obwohl, Vitalität hat sie, Ausweichen, harte Abwehr. Drei Stück hat sie ja schon auf 5. Das war ja, als ich trainiert hatte mit ihr. Was hat sie noch? Kampfschülerin. Phantomtanz. Lebensgewinn. Das klingt eigentlich ganz gut. Machen wir einfach mal. Ich will mir jetzt nicht alle angucken, sondern einfach nur, damit sie überhaupt irgendetwas hat. Und wir sind wieder in Lawnt. Ich hoffe, allen Menschen hier geht's gut und wir haben sie gerettet.
Did everyone make it to safety?
Yes. We're all alive thanks to you. However, many people were wounded.
Daddy! My daddy's hurt!
Don't worry. I'll help your daddy get better, okay? Where are the injured?
In the town square.
I'm going to go see if I can help.
Sharia has been a comfort to us all. She can heal people with a touch. It's almost like she's Lawnt's guardian angel.
What happened to Fendel's army?
They've pulled back, but they're still within Lawnt's borders. They've constructed an encampment just in front of the border fortress. Unless we destroy that encampment, we'll never be able to drive them out.
Do we have any intelligence on it?
Yes, I submitted a full report to Lord... to your father.
Good. I'll check it out when I return home.
One more thing. Frederick and Lady Carrie are waiting for you at the manor.
I understand. I'll go to them right away. Seven years. This is quite the homecoming.
Aspel?
Never mind. It's nothing. Let's go home.
Okay, Sharia hilft jetzt den Verletzten. Das ist in Ordnung. Und die Wachen von Fendel, beziehungsweise die Soldaten von Fendel... Oh, da ist eine Kiste. Sind immer noch an der Grenze. Und wir müssen uns jetzt irgendwas überlegen, wie wir sie... Plüschnoko. Aha. Müssen gucken, dass wir sie dort auf jeden Fall vertreiben, beziehungsweise müssen wir das Lager zerstören. Dazu hat unser Soldat einen kleinen Bericht geschrieben, den wir uns durchlesen müssen. Doch zuvor müssen wir zu unserem Anwesen.
Aspel!
Hi, Mom. I'm home.
Oh, I missed you so much. I'm so glad you're back. After what happened to your father, I've been so very worried.
I'm sorry I wasn't here. And I'm glad you're all right, Frederick.
I owe you a debt I can never repay, Lord Aspel.
Did I miss the funeral?
Yes, I'm sorry. We simply couldn't wait for your return. Your father fought bravely and died defending his home. I pray that is of some comfort to you.
I understand. Thank you for being there during his final hour.
You are too kind.
Aspel, please. Please don't leave us again.
You must stay and rule in your father's place. We have nowhere else to turn. That's why you've come back, right?
I came back to see if you needed anything, and assess Lon's current condition.
Aspel, you can't mean to return to Barona. Not after all that's happened.
I know what you're trying to say, but I need some time. I need time to think.
We left your room just as it was. Please feel free to use it as you like.
Thank you, Frederick. Sophie, I'm going to check out my old room. Wanna come?
Aspel.
I'm sorry, Mom.
Oh, und da liegt was. Diverse Blumen. Okay. Nehmen wir natürlich gerne an uns. Wir gehen unser Anwesen und besuchen unser altes Zimmer. Ich überlege gerade, wo war unser Zimmer? Ich glaube, es war eine Etage höher.
Dad, we never had a chance to understand each other. If I'd only known how bad things were here. If only I'd accepted my role as your heir. Then none of this would have happened. What am I meant to do? I've spent 7 years training for knighthood, and now I'm nearly there. I wanted to be strong so I could protect people, but I couldn't protect anyone, could I? Not even my own father. And then he died protecting his own people.
Protect everyone.
You know, it's because of you that I wanted to be strong in the first place.
Me?
I mean, sorry. I guess I think of you as Sophie, you know? This is so weird. It's like I've gone back in time. But I think I know my answer. I think I've always known it. From the very beginning. Thanks. I think you helped me figure some things out.
Also irgendwie macht sich Aspel immer wieder Vorwürfe, dass er niemanden beschützen kann. Wie hätte er es tun sollen? Wie hätte er seinen Vater wirklich beschützen können?
Man, it's been a while since I've been in here. Was it always this small?
I brought you some tea, Lord Aspel.
Perfect timing, Frederick. Would you please mail this letter for me?
Well, my lord, this is a letter of withdrawal from the Knight Academy.
I will become the next Lord of Lant. It is my duty as Aston Lant's firstborn son.
I shall inform Lady Kerry immediately. She will be overjoyed.
Sure. Oh, one more thing. I've heard about a report outlining the Fendolian army's encampment.
It's waiting in the study, my lord. Shall I escort you there?
That would be perfect.
Okay. Das heißt, wir sind jetzt gar kein Ritter mehr. Und ja, sind jetzt doch Fürst geworden von Lant. Also wir treten in die Fußstapfen unseres Vaters. Der Bericht zum Armeenlager ist im Büro unseres Vaters. Es müsste eigentlich genau dieser Raum hier sein. Nein, da ist nur unsere Mutter drin. Ein Hund. Hallo. Wo ist das Arbeitszimmer? Hier drin? Ne, da ist ja keine Tür. Ha! Unten. Hier.
It feels weird sitting here. This is where Dad did most of his paperwork. Frederick, do you know if this report is still accurate? It claims we can pass through the seaside cavern beyond Lawn Hill and emerge near the enemy encampment. If that's true, we could use the cavern to stage a surprise attack.
Pardon me, Lord Asbel? You look at home here. Does this mean our land finally has a new lord?
It does. I know I'm young, but I'll do my best. I hope you'll help me, Bailey.
I am yours to command, my lord. Have you heard from the Royal Knights? Will they ride to our aid?
Unfortunately, it doesn't sound good. I fear we fight this battle alone.
I see.
As such, I'm considering how to deal with Fendel.
What are you planning?
We should strike. It's time we went on the offensive. We can use the seaside cavern to stage a night attack on their main camp.
Interesting. Yes, the cavern should allow us to approach the enemy undetected.
We'll split into small units and regroup near the exit. Then, when night falls, I will lead the attack. Ready the men. I want to be there tonight.
So soon?
The enemy is still recovering from today's battle. The timing is perfect. For the sake of Lant, we must not fail.
We shall begin preparations at once.
I want to be a part of this fight, Asbel. I want to help drive Fendel from my home.
Sharia,
I want to go too.
Thank you. Thank you both. We'll leave as soon as preparations are complete. I want to make sure we reach the cavern before nightfall.
I'll be ready.